This is Penguin's turf, you freak. I'm gonna cut you up into tiny pieces for breaking in here.
Something's blocking communication back to the Batcave. Penguin must be using military-grade communication disruptors. The only way to crack this security is to destroy them. Security. I should head back outside and search for Penguin's jammer.
How does this thing work anyway?
All you need to know is Penguin wants this thing powered up. While it's working, no...
Batman! He's here!
The jamming tower has three terminals attached. I'll need to destroy all three to shut it down. One jammer down. I should look for more.
What's going on out there? One of the jammer signals disappeared.
Sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. I don't know.
We'll find out! If all you're doing is make sure the other jammer's safe, or I'll find you and I'll stick with you.
This Titan container is well protected. The only way to destroy it is to use explosive gel. I need to find and destroy the rest of the Titan containers.
What's the Bat doing here?
Sector 1.
Always knew you were
sucks worse than any prison. I've been in them all.
Suppressed. The entire site is radio secure.
Nice. Where does Cobblepot get the...
Something to the jammers up top. Where are the rest of you idiots?
We've only just managed to get below ground.
Just set it up wherever you are. Do it now. Batman's probably on his way down there. Understand?
Yes, sir, Mr. Cobblepot.
The signal's blocked again. Sounds like Penguin's final jammer was activated somewhere underneath Arkham City.
Sector 1. Camera down in Sector 1.
What the hell were they carrying?
Penguin sent him down underground to set up another comms disruptor. I guess he's still trying to screw with Batman.
Every time Penguin powers up those things, my cell stops working.
Penguin sounded pissed.
Batman's been screwing with his plans.
Do those things even work underground?
looks big, right? He's gray.
This poster's gotta be over 100 years old. How can it be the same guy? And even if it was, how did Penguin get it?
I don't know, but I'm sure it is.
Look out! It's the Bat!
What starts with a tick and ends with a shock?
Back to Cobblepot is here.
What? Just like that?
Yeah, I'm not scared. He's nothing. Just some idiot in a costume. He's nothing.
Are you mucking me about?
I'll cover
this way. Fight him!
You heard what the Penguin said, right? Over here! Now! I found someone! We've got more important things to be looking out for. Show yourself, chicken! Came from over there. Is that supposed to scare me? Where the hell are you?
Come on, pull yourselves together. I'm paying you for results. Give me them.
Found him.
Do you realize how many bones you've got left for me to break?
Oh, God, please, don't hurt me. I'll tell you what I know.
The last jammer. I should be able to get into the museum now.
give you one simple task. Stick up a couple of freaking machines. And what? You couldn't even get that right? I hope Batman broke every bone in your stupid bodies. I hope you're lying there, desperately trying to breathe through fractured ribs and punctured lungs. And if you're not, oh, you better summon up whatever strength you've got left and run. Because after I'm done with the Bat, you're all next.
Jammers.
I did. I don't know how he did it. Penguin said it was impossible.
Great. So bad.
Tiger Command, this is Air Tiger 7.
Can anyone help me? Please, I'm trapped on the roof of the Gotham FM building.
Augmented reality training online.
Man's on the way, and I'm guessing he'll be pissed at the boss.
Chill out. Penguin's always got another plan. He's got hostages in there, there's that thing under the iceberg lounge, and don't forget all the weapons. Batman can't beat all of it.
I hope you're right, man. I got a bad feeling about this.
We'll be fine. Just chill and keep your eyes open for the Bat.
Target Batman has disappeared. We have no visual. Target in sight.
I should scan the crime scene to determine the cause of death. The victim's face has been removed and the head wrapped in bandages. There have been 3 murders in Gotham over the last month with the same MO. The press have nicknamed the killer the Identity Thief. If he's now in Arkham City, I need to track him down and stop him. The attack left the victim bleeding profusely. The murderer is likely to have trace elements of the blood on them without realizing. I'll filter the scanner to track the victim's blood particles. That should lead me to the last person to see the victim alive, maybe even the killer himself.
The freaking Bat!
This'll be easy, freak!
Bat!
Why did you kill him?
It wasn't me. I'm not a killer. I'm a plumber, for God's sake. You've got to believe me.
I don't have to believe anything. Tell me what you saw.
There was this guy. He dropped the body there. He was weird looking. You won't believe me, but, well, he looked like Bruce Wayne.
What?
I know. Someone must have got to him. He was covered in cuts and bruises, but I'm sure it was him. The poor guy must have had a target the size of Gotham City painted on him. Looked like he'd been attacked by pretty much everyone in Arkham.
There may be more victims of the identity thief in Arkham City. I should look out for them.
Batman in sight.
Speak.
Oh, Batman, you sound impatient. That is good. That is very good. You'll need that to solve my little game. You may have heard that I have been providing salvation to the mindless drones lucky enough to answer my calls.
Hardly salvation. You've been killing them.
That's a question of perspective. For example, from where I'm standing, I can see three little piggies just waiting for me to cure them of life. From their perspective, I'd imagine they see things differently.
If you hurt them, Zez, I will hunt you down.
I bet you will. But first, a little game. Right now, somewhere in Arkham City, there's a phone ringing. I know it's a big place, but you need to find it. Take too long, and I kill these piggies. And don't try anything clever. I had a friend help me bounce the signal through every relay from here to Bloodhaven. You'll never find me. Now hang up that phone and start running. Ring, 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 ring.
Visual on target. I repeat, we have lost sight of Batman.
About my first kill, Batman? No. As I am sure you are aware, my parents were dead and I was rich. So rich I could have anything I wanted, but of course, all I wanted was them back. I now know that that was impossible, of course, that their death served a higher purpose. But back then, I had yet to experience the joy of cold steel cutting through warm flesh. I had no idea how I could save these people from the relentless misery of their existence.
You should have stayed that way.
Really? Then I'll stop now. Find another telephone, Batman. Goodbye.
about this.
Me neither. It's crazy.
So is the Joker.
Hey, at least he's funny.
Till he kills you. Okay. How about we take over?
What do you mean?
We could form our own kind of group, give ourselves crazy names, and we could run the gang.
We'd have to kill Holly.
I'm fine with that. Or we keep her alive and have some fun with her. Screw that. Sooner I don't have to listen to that voice, the better. I'll kill her myself.
Cool. So we just wait for Joker to die and take over. I feel better already. To be. No way that wimp could survive here. Everywhere. They can see everything we do. But it's like they don't care. Anthem City. Joker poisoned the bat. How'd he manage that? Stuff ain't dangerous?
How can it be? It's in a big crate.
You saw what it did to Joker, didn't you?
It's the bat!